all your energy on this card and it will foretell your future. The Ten of Swords, it means advantage, profit, success.
Boy, hey, that's great. Things have been going pretty well for me. You know, with my girlfriend, Leoma, and...
Oh, wait. It's upside down. That means something. Pain, affliction, tears, sadness, desolation.